result for the girls' high jump. In seventh place, Alejandra Herrera from Parkway West. And tied for fourth place, we have Iris Yang from Ladue, Leah Jane from Clayton, and Marissa Brady from Parkway Central with a jump of 4 feet 6 inches. Third place, Tibby Kimbrough from Parkway West. Second place, Tatiana Benford from Clayton. And in first place, the girls' high jump, Angel Canal from Ladue with a jump of 5 feet.